as well. Matos Garcia takes the snap, takes a knee. That should do it for the Brush Beetdiggers. We are inside of 20 seconds to go. Ken Denver cannot call a timeout. And the Brush Beetdiggers have won their first league title in 20 years. And their fifth in school history. As Beetdigger Nation celebrates, Brush defeats Ken Denver by a score of 14-6.